Say who you are, who you represent, what people you come from.
Has been exploited for almost centuries now, and we definitely have contaminated land, and a pipeline going all over the Southwest would be scary and detrimental to the environment and the people and our cultural practices and beliefs.
Good, good. Thank you. Come on, folks.
I can't walk back. I could go that way.
Are you going to go that way? Folks, please step outside. You're on private property.
Have them come down, get this letter, let them know that what your ideas of freedoms are.
I understand how these sacred sites and how the Dene people and the Apache and all these Native peoples hold the world in balance.
I'm Wayne Swofford. I'm with Saddleview Pipeline. I'm the VP of Engineering. We're not trying to go through any sacred lands or anything like that. We're, you know, done all our cultural resource surveys and everything. So we're trying to make it safer for you. And we do not produce any oil or anything. We're just trying to get the trucks off the road and make a safer environment for you guys.
Tech Chocolate Canyon, the original World Trade Center.